So what we've got here is Quidditch, played by Muggles. Very strange, very odd. I don't get it. I have no idea what they're trying to do. Bizarre.
Guys, let me know if there's a blanket behind me.
This is crazy. Very odd Muggles running around with big sticks between their legs throwing balls around. Strange. Believe it or not, they actually have a World Cup at this. There's an Australian team, a USA team, teams from other countries, and they all get together and play each other at Quidditch. I kid you not. So what we've got here is Gold Coast versus Brisbane, isn't it?
Yeah.
The Gold Coast team are in the red. Gold Coast have the ball. I want to see people belting each other, just like on Harry Potter. It must be quite difficult running around with a large object protruding from between your legs.
17-30 for the Gold Coast. 18-30 for the Gold Coast.
The Gold Coast Muggles are flogging the Brisbane Muggles.
19-40 for the Gold Coast. 100-40.
After 16 hours of brutal battle, the Gold Coast team emerges victorious.